Hello, everybody. You know how yesterday I was saying that I'd signed up for the motorcycle endorsement class for here in North Dakota? Well, yesterday in the mail I got the handbook for it. I'm not going to show you the inside of it because I'm sure it's copyrighted material. But so far, what I've been going through is easy reading. Common sense, and it makes sense. So, it was written for the basic person getting into motorcycle riding, including the person that has never touched a motorcycle or a scooter. Which is good because it's always good to go into something new like you know nothing about it and learn from the expert. And the other day I was also talking about the belt that my wife found. I put a key ring on it, but there it is. Had a nice little ring to it. I'll put that on the scooter a little later. But I thought I'd touch base with you, let you know that I'm making another video and let you know what's going on. I'll try to keep you informed whether I pass or fail the course, how much fun I have going through the program, how much coffee I drink going through the program. There we go. And just basically keep you up to date. I don't know if they'll allow me to videotape anything in the course, but we'll find out. If not, I'll just do updates after I get back. And that will work. This way I can keep you all up to date what's going on. And have a little fun at it. Well, you have a good day. If you are on a motorcycle later today after you're watching this or whatever time you watch this, have a safe ride. Enjoy it. If you are go out on in your vehicle, whether it be a car or a whatever, be careful and enjoy. Because there's gonna be somebody going the other direction that's gonna be either on a motorcycle, pickup, or whatever. You have a good day. Think of yourself and your neighbors when you drive. Be careful now. Bye-bye.